A dramatic revelation today in the case against Casey Anthony.
A supervising deputy who responded to the Anthony home says Casey assured him her daughter Kaylee's disappearance was, quote, no big deal.
That revelation came in day two of hearings to determine what evidence will be used against Casey in her upcoming murder trial. WESH 2's Bob Keeling was in the courtroom this morning. He joins us with late breaking details. Bob, the deputy said he took a walk with Casey. Why?
Yeah, well, he said that he got to the Anthony house and he was trying to sort out what appeared to him to be some sort of domestic quarrel. He said on one hand he had Cindy Anthony hysterical to find her granddaughter, also claiming that her daughter Casey was acting erratic. So this deputy said he took a walk outside with Casey and heard something quite different. The night and following morning that law enforcement first learned that Kaylee Anthony had been missing for a month, in an attempt to sort out the confusion at the Anthony home, Orange County Deputy Sergeant Reginald Hosey testified this morning. He took a walk with Casey Anthony outside.
And she had also mentioned that her parents wanted to possibly take her daughter away from her. Well, I explained to her, I said that, you know, I'm not here to take your daughter away.
Did she try to convince you that this was no big deal, that this was just her mother causing problems?
Yes.
Anthony's defense continued hammering away that a deputy had handcuffed Casey early on, then decuffed her so she could talk to detectives. Hosey admitted he did not recall ordering the deputy to take the cuffs off, nor did he instruct the deputy to put that fact in his report.
Did she indicate that she was willing to help?
Yes, she did.
Prosecutors argue Casey was the mother of a missing child at the time, not a suspect. But from the moment she was first handcuffed, her defense argues Anthony was never read her rights, and any statement she made to Hosey and other law enforcement should be thrown out.
If I could just have an hour alone with my daughter.
Late this morning, George Anthony testified that he wanted to meet with Casey alone to get information about Kaylee. He persuaded his daughter to write then-Sheriff Kevin Berry a letter to arrange for that meeting, but it was blocked at the last minute at the jail by Anthony's attorney. And this testimony from George Anthony is part of a defense motion to have Casey's statements thrown out, alleging that the family was being used by law enforcement as agents of the state. Also within the last 15 or 20 minutes, they played a secret tape between George and investigators. We'll have more on that later today. As well, we've just heard that Judge Belvin Perry says they do plan to have another day. That means also tomorrow here in court hearing these motions. So far, no decisions made. Reporting live at the courthouse, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.